quite difficult for us trackside, and for those back at the factory as well, as it's the first time the car has run since winter testing. The more consistent mileage you can get in these sessions, the happier we'll be. Don't push the car just yet. Track is still green. Try and take it easy for the first couple of laps. Approaching the DRS zone, watch your MFD for the activation point. looking good. Now let's try for purple. You'll get a bonus for consistency if you can chain good corners together. This is the final lap of the program. Program complete. These results will do, although you could definitely do better. Consider giving it another shot. Okay, you need to come in before you run out of fuel. Pit within 2 laps. There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining. this lap, please. Box this lap. When driving with the pit assist disabled, you'll need to be mindful of your speed when entering the pit lane. If you hit the limiter line too fast, you'll pick up a penalty. Watch the on-screen prompts that show your target speed and distance to the limiter line. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go.
Thank you.
Okay, just want to remind you to keep an eye on your tyre temperatures, which you can do on the temperature panel of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel for how to control them. All clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave. We'll be right back. four laps of fuel remaining. This lap, please. Box this lap.